Hi everybody, my name is Steven Sunens. I'm with NewTek and I'm delighted to talk to your new organization about a quite big innovation that is happening in our industry, namely a new transmission standard for satellite communications. The new transmission standard adds a lot of capability and efficiency to the existing standards, meaning DVB-S and DVB-S2. This is a little bit of a difficult chart, but if you look at the chart itself, it basically shows you the efficiency of the transmission compared to the receive conditions. DVB-S has been there for more than 10 years and achieved quite a big efficiency at that time, given the available processing resources on modulators and receivers. Looking at DVB-S2, which is still widely deployed today, the efficiency gains were quite big compared to the DVB-S at the time. Now we are entering into a third stage of transmission efficiency, which we call DVB-S2 extensions. And you can see the orange line here, it really adds a lot of efficiency into the existing systems, up to 37% in some cases. There's a lot of innovative technology that is part of that new standard. The first thing is what we call a small roll-off. We call that technology clean channel technology, which NewTek already developed as a pioneer at the time in 2011. This was also the time where NewTek proposed a new DVB standard within the DVB organization at the time. So it all started with what we called clean channel technology. On top of that, additional capabilities have been added, more modulation schemes, higher modulation schemes, to achieve an overall efficiency gain of up to 37% in some cases. So that is what NewTek has been initiating in the industry together with DVB. And the very nice thing is that within this time span of 2 years, there's going to be a new standard, which is very, very fast. 2 years to develop a new standard that is going to be deployed in millions of devices over the next few years. So implementing and defining a new standard is one thing. Getting it really being used in the industry is another big challenge. We as being NewTek have done a lot of activity on the technology domain, but also in the marketing domain to make and create awareness of this new standardization efforts. And one way to do that is to work together with customers on a couple of practical use cases for this new standard. And what you see here is a typical occasional use case where starting from a DVB-S2 system that would carry 8 SD channels for SNG, for news gathering applications, moving into using S2 extensions gives either a higher picture quality, meaning in the same bandwidth putting 8 high definition channels instead of SD, or putting more content, more transmissions, more channels within the same transponder space, as you can see here, moving in the same transponder space from 8 SNG vans to 9 SNG vans. Again, S2 extensions resulting in up to 26% gains in bandwidth in such a use case. So this new technology that is on the market will bring a lot of key customer benefits. More channels in the same bandwidth, a higher picture quality in the same bandwidth, easy migration from SD to high definition, that's a transition that is still going on, and ultimately, as we can see here at IBC, the transition to ultra-high definition video transmission with this new standard that is taking place today. The nice thing about the new standards is that we are interoperable to some extent with the existing installed base of IRDs. And that is, of course, key to create a successful new standardization. So the new standard that NewTek is launching together with DVB, the S2 extensions, is to some extent interoperable with existing receivers, and will get the maximum efficiency gains with the next generation receivers as they will come to the market. So NewTek has taken a leadership positioning in this development of the new standards. This is also the reason why we have a lot of our equipment already supporting these S2 extensions today. They will be software upgradable to the full new standards as it becomes available in November later this year already. So NewTek is really pioneering this, giving the customers with a pure software upgrade access to this more efficient S2 extension standards in the near future. I wish you a lot of success with the new organization in New Satcom, and I hope that our industry will get better of new technology innovations and more organizational support for our industry. Thanks.